For more than half a century, Mercedes-Benz engineers have been answering the same question in newer, more imaginative ways. How can we make driving safer and more enjoyable? In the 1950s, the answer was the first crumple zone and the power of fuel injection. In the 1980s, dual front airbags and the handling precision of the multi-link suspension. Our latest response leaps further ahead than you ever imagined possible. Introducing Intelligent Drive. It's more than a new feature or even a new system. It's a new generation of breakthroughs to help make driving safer and easier. What if your car could actually see what's ahead and respond right in the moment? A radar sensor and advanced cameras, including a new stereoscopic camera in the windshield, allow Intelligent Drive to recognize objects 360 degrees around the vehicle. Radar sensors give it foresight. Long, short, and multi-range radar scan the environment in front of the car, behind it, and out from the rear corners. The intelligence comes from insight. Advanced computing power interprets what it sees, determines the best response, and springs into action faster than humanly possible. The systems of Intelligent Drive can recognize a pedestrian entering your path, vehicles ahead slowing to a stop, and even cross traffic at a nearby intersection. The moment it does, it lets you know. As soon as you brake, even if it's too lightly, Intelligent Drive can increase it to the precise amount needed, even applying full braking power. And if you don't respond, it can initiate braking on its own, all to help reduce the chances or severity of an accident. With Intelligent Drive, driving isn't just safer, it's easier to enjoy. Imagine cruise control that adapts your speed to the flow of traffic and your steering to the curve of the highway. Imagine your car seeing bumps in the road and responding before you can feel them. With Intelligent Drive, it's no longer beyond imagination, it's here. Changing the course of automotive history starts by looking into the future and looking out for yours.